Flavia, the hermit Pelayo, had prayer and a law.